you, thank you. And good evening. There's still more guests coming. Come on in. Come on in. Can you feel this atmosphere, those 2 minutes before a concert begins? And everybody's ready and everybody excited. We decided, let the head of school have his words before the concert so he doesn't interrupt the wonderful things that we're going to hear. I only have to say thank you for all of you for coming out here, enjoying this wonderful evening together. Coming together, this is the motto that we have actually acclaimed for this year, because that's what we need as a community. I would like to thank everybody that made this evening possible. Most of all, of course, all those wonderful singers. I mean, this is a sight that makes me so proud. I hope all of you as well. And we asked, should we bring flowers? And Evelyn said, we don't need flowers. We don't need flowers. If you all come, that's what makes us most happy. And there is food and drinks after the concert. If you can bring a contribution to that, that would be most appreciated. So we did. We've got two stacks of sausages in batter, and we felt we leave them in the pan rather than me handing one of them to the choir. So I wish you all a wonderful evening. Happy holidays. Oh yes, I can do that. If you have a program in your hand, if you flip that, there's a little QR code. If you follow the advice that was given in the invitation of a donation, I think that QR code will lead you right where you want to be. So enjoy the evening. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Dashing through the snow. Band. So, but this is a first. This is really, in many years here teaching, it's the first time that we're able to have a men's piece all on its own, so it's very special, and yay! Thank you.
passes on down the street.
Some days are so much sweeter.
Some days some pass like a dark dream. So come
and stand in the wonderful.
second. Give it a second. Aha. Alrighty. So the kids have a complaint. It's Christmas time, but the problem is that Christmas time started before Thanksgiving. What? Yeah. But only in what? Only in a few ways. So, you know, they have the problem that they walk into Costco and they see Christmas trees and they see all the stuff, but nowhere can they go to find an Advent calendar. The Advent calendar, where they get to open up a little door for every day until Christmas, and they can't find it until December, but they want one in September. And so they come up with a plan. They come up with a plan. They come up with a really clever plan. They're going to change the world, and they're going to make all the Advent calendar, all the Advent calendars, start on the 27th of December and count up from then to Christmas. And we're going to have Taha Leon Diab with a solo in this.
Hello? Does it work? Der Schlag, was ich sehe, lässt mich erstaunt vor Angst und Schmerz.
Es ist mich an, ein Weihnachtsmann, Zellophan umhüllt die Schokolade.
Yeah.
This next song, we will need some props. If you know the song, you may want to sing along. Now, the thing is, I think you all know the song. So we're recruiting for choir right here.
Thank you.
Hang on, I'm going to wait. Thank you so much. So first, I wanted to thank, of course, all of you. First, my wonderful Jizney Choir. Woohoo! We are having a lot of fun on Tuesday nights, so we rehearse at 7:30 on Tuesdays. If you want to join us, please come on out. Next week, we're going Christmas caroling around some houses. We still have a spot open if you want us to come to your house now that you heard us sing. Because maybe before, you're like, well, I don't know if I want anyone to come to my house. So, can you go to my house? Oh, boy. But I'm busy. Well, anyway, we still have a spot open if you want us to come to your house. Thank you to my wonderful Troubadix Choir. Can you raise your arms for a second? And last but not least, our Twinkling Stars. After our final song, there's a reception in the parish hall, which you can get to by just turning right in the hallway and walking until you can't go any further. Then you're in the parish hall. There will be cookies and Glühwein and cider and oh, pigs in a blanket, I heard. Very delicious. This last song, for all of you English speakers, is a bit challenging on the lyrics because it's in Denglish, meaning this song mixes English and German together. So I'll just give you a little summary of what it's about. Shh. Do you guys want to tell me what Merry Christmas on a Side is about? What happens?
So it's like...
What?
Do you want to tell me? Okay, you start the first sentence and then I'm going to continue.
It's about like... what we do at Christmas, what can happen at Christmas.
What can happen at Christmas is my...
There are very... they would happen very strange things.
Very strange things? What are these things? Who wants to tell me the very strange things?
So they were like,
well, what happens? One thing that happens, what happens? What happens?
The Christmas guns burned in the oven.
Oh, but the Christmas guns is the Christmas goose, right? The Christmas goose burns in the oven, and then what happens? What happens, Kati?
The firefighters come.
Right, because, you know, what happens? And then what else happens?
The dad falls from the lighter.
What's a lighter? See, now we're Denglishing already.
The ladder.
The dad hangs up the Christmas decorations and he falls off the ladder. And what else happens, Carl?
There are Strümpfe and Socken.
Oh, and there are pantyhose and socks? Okay, and what else?
And the people get a hat and sock.
Oh my gosh, but you have to translate that into English. And the people get a heart attack. Thanks. Okay, we get this. I think you get the point. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy Hanukkah, and thank you so much, and we'll see you in the next year. Yay!